What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Resident Evil. Guardhouse, that was right. Oh, man. It's been a busy weekend. It's Sunday night right now. I'm just relaxing. Cup of tea, Resident Evil. Can't go wrong. Perfect night in. But yeah, man, it's been a busy weekend. I am really tired. So let's try and not get killed. That'd be awesome, wouldn't it? Right, what are we doing? Am I done in here? Oh no, I need to go fight the plant. I remember. Okay. I remember now. I don't need any of them. I'll need the Magnum when I go back into the mansion because it's going to be Hunter City. What's the code for the... I need to remember the code to get into the V-Jolt room to make that. Because otherwise, the... that's just the blue. Okay, I got everything in there, Okay, so according to this, I'm not missing any files, so I should actually, I should have it somewhere. Now, logic would assume that it would just be in the, V-Jolt file that I got. Let's find out. Man, that frame rate. Right, so it's... Yeah, here we are. Right, so... Blah-de-blah-de-blah. Alright. So where's the number for this door? Because there's like a keypad on the door that I think you have to get into. And, oh wait, I know, I think I know where that might be. Might be where the nest is. Like, or is it in that room? We'll soon find out. Okay, well there's nothing there. I don't know, it's that guy. He's got like... He looks really shitty. Like, he look, that looks really bad. But yeah, I really don't want to actually have to fight Plant 42 because he just... If I remember rightly... I mean, I know like Barry can come and save you, but if he doesn't, like, that's going to take just way too much of my ammo. Huh, is that actually... Yeah, that's definitely the Plant 42. So... What's in here? Did I go in here last time before I saved? I think I did. Yeah, I remember this. Right, so... Let's go and see if I can remember. I can't remember this at all. Wait. What? Alright, okay, well that's straightforward enough. Ow, I think this might actually be in the like the club room with the spiders, I think. I think it was like, was it maybe something to do with the pool table? For some reason that's kind of like just flashed into my head. I think it's... Let's go find out. And if not, I'll just use my bullets and hope Barry saves me, because I can't be bothered to figure out another puzzle. I was actually looking back at like just the second video where I get stuck on that clock puzzle, and it's like 20 minutes. I did not know it took me that long. But it's like 20 minutes it takes me to figure that bloody thing out. Yo, check him out. Aha! Oh, I think that's it. Yeah, I have to use the lighter on those. I remember. I'm such a genius. I hope that's it, anyway. Otherwise, I'm kind of fucked. Let's go get my lighter. I just thought, yeah. I'll take one of these, because if the plant 42 hits me, he poisons you, if I remember rightly. So. It's strange how they got rid of that after this game. Not this game, sorry. Was it like Resident Evil... I think Resident Evil 3. I mean, obviously, you know, like Code VX had it, but... you know, I think that was the last game that had, like, poison. After that, they just kind of got rid of it. Resident Evil 4 didn't have it. Resident Evil 5 didn't have it, and now, you know, 6. Actually, I have no idea. Okay, well, I didn't really see anything. Yeah, I don't really see a number. Let's just go do the other. It's really weird, like, why the spiders aren't more aggressive. Maybe it's because they take up so much room. Like, I guess they're a pretty big enemy. Ah. I remember now, I think. Okay, so... Yeah. So, orange... is gonna be 5. Alright. I'm actually gonna write this down. Because I don't want to forget. As I said, guys, my short-term memory? Not great. Right, okay, so orange is 5. And that has the eye, we'll just say, like, you know, the eye with 4 eyelashes. Why not? It works, doesn't it? I don't remember there being these, like, kind of crass posters in PS1. Okay, green is the eye with 2 eyelashes. Is it just me, or did I see another spider in here? Yeah. Like, where is he? Oh, he's on the wall! Alright, so green is 6. And I think the other one was red, right? So that would be 3. Oh, shit! Shit, shit, shit. Oh, man. Don't hit me. Thank you. Yeah, and red is the one... I guess we'll just say with no eyelashes. It works. Awesome. I can't believe I remembered that. I think, if I remember, I think in the PS1 version, I'm pretty sure there was just a code, not a code, sorry. I think there was a key, maybe? There was a key to get in that door? And it's, I mean, hell if I can actually remember how to make the chemical. But I hope I can figure that out. Alright, let's go. It really annoys me, like, you see on, like, Jill's costume, she has, like, a pistol holster, like, on her leg. I think you should be able to just carry the pistol all the time in that holster and not have it take up an item space. Like, otherwise, what's the point in having it? It doesn't really make sense. But, you know, the items don't really make it. Who cares? Right, so this one should be number 5. This one should be 6. This one should be 3. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That feeling never gets old. Figuring out a puzzle in a game. Oh yeah. I'm so freaking clever. Oh, here's the chemical, right? Okay, I think I'm going to have to write that down. Oh, I think this is coming back to me, because it's like umbrella number 20 is V-Jolt. And, like, with that equation right there, you have to make the V-Jolt. Oh, crap. Have I not got enough item spaces? I think you actually have... Yeah, I think you need 4. Oh, man. Damn it. Okay. Never mind. Let's not panic. Okay, so umbrella number 3. So, I need to get 17, and then I need to just have 3 on its own, combine those two, and that should give me the V-Jolt. Right? Okay, so... That's number 6. Isn't there? I could have swore there was more than just those two. Oh, hang on a minute. Isn't water, like, I think water counts as, like, 1, if I remember rightly. So if I get number 3, looks like Cherryade. Yeah, that's how, alright, I get it. Seriously, guys, I'm just, I'll take some of that, I get some lemonade. This now looks like, you know, umbrella number 10. So now I need number 7, which will be this and water. Some more lemonade. And then I'll mix this with my Powerade, and I have the V-Jolt. Oh man, that felt so good. I'm so clever, guys. I'm just on point today. Like, I'm just on fire. I'm so good. I can't remember how they do that in the original. I remember it took me ages to figure that out in the original. I remember, like, the first few playthroughs, I never bothered using the V-Jolt. Although, I can't remember that well in the original, what it actually does, to be perfectly honest. Just realized I went the wrong way. Around here. I'll grab my shot. Or maybe the V-Jolt kills it in this version. I really can't remember. Whoa, Jesus Christ! I guess there was a claw zombie in here. You son of a bitch. Yeah, you trying to play dead with me. Sit down. Think I'll fall for that shit. That's right. Don't mess with Jill Valentine, bitch. She will mess you up. Anyway, what was I saying before we were so rudely interrupted? I didn't think you could actually use defense items on claw zombies, though. I thought they just, you know, tried to swipe at you. Oh yeah, the V-Jolt. Yeah, maybe it just like kills. Maybe it just kills it in this version. I'm not. We'll find out in a minute. I love this part of the game so much. I think this, like, even in the original, I still I thought this was like the creepiest part. And in this game, it's like just. Because it's not quite like kind of the lab section yet. It's very kind of reminiscent of it, but it's not quite the laboratory, and it's. But you still get like the kind of industrial, but like, you know, residential vibe of it. It's just so cool. Right. Okay. So we'll go up here, and then we'll go dump this chemical on those plant roots. See how he likes that. Well, what if I wanted some lemonade, man? I could have gone back and got myself a drink. There's nothing else in here, is there? That kind of sucks. Right, so let's go see. Let's go see how we fare against good old Plant Void. I think I might go. I might. Man, I got half a mind to go back and grab my bazooka. Yeah, we'll play. We'll go back and grab the boomstick. Well, the boomstick is the shotgun. We'll go grab, like, the super boomstick. Once we go back into the mansion, it's going to be full of bloody hunters. I can't remember if they, like, despawn all the claws on them. I can't remember. I guess we'll find out. I don't really want to have to deal with hunters and claw zombies. That's not a recipe. How am I doing on defense items? Oh, I've just got one stun gun. On to that. There's something really weird about that animation. I will climb. Hang on a minute. Can I open that chest that I tried? I guess it was kind of unfair how much shotgun ammo they gave you in the room. Because they gave you so much in the PS1 version. Like, you had so much shotgun ammo that. As soon as you got the shotgun, you never ever needed to use the pistol ever again. Because in the original, when you aimed up, it was a guaranteed headshot. Like, you'd always kill them. So, and as you know, if you could bunch them up, you could take out like one of them. And they just gave you so much shotgun ammo. Just absolutely. Let's get I'm not really gonna need. Now, if I remember rightly, I think flame rounds like absolute droy. I might as well keep both health. Just in case I get screwed, I'm gonna save because I don't really wanna. Even though, like, I know what to do, I don't really wanna have. I love how quick, like, it loads and saves your game. I'm assuming it's, like, pretty fast on the consoles. I'm not sure what, you know, speed hard drives do. I would hope it's not 400 RPM, because that would suck. It'd be a slowdown. That's actually cool. I think you can actually see what rounds you have loaded. Like, they look... like, they look all... oh, no, they look the same. That would have been cool. Does it matter what door you go through? Now, the Plant 42 room looks incredible. Oh yeah, you can't go through that. I thought you could go through that door if you... I guess not. But yeah, this room looks incredible in this game. Like, I mean, it looked cool in the original for the time, but like, you know, when you played through this game, it was just like... yeah, I'm gonna... okay, so he's dying, maybe? It's just not gonna be that easy, is it? Nope, didn't think so.
Oh, what Barry. The hell is this thing?
Barry!
Jill!
I don't think that's the most important, like, you know, matter at hand, Barry. I don't think figuring out what it is... okay, there's no way he wouldn't, like, set Jill on fire there.
I thought it was finished.
Yeah.
That was close. Thanks again.
Don't mention it. But what was that? What the hell's going on in this place?
Okay, so... that's the last key, if I remember rightly. I'm assuming that achievement, probably. Is there anything in... I guess not. I wonder what this room was, like, before all this. Seems kind of a... seems like a huge room to just have nothing. Anyway. Thanks, Barry. I guess, like, the V-Jolt doesn't strictly kill it, but using that's not actually going to come. Barry saves.
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
Don't say.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
You know what you could say? You could be like, yo, I found this key that unlocks all those doors. Why don't you go and do everything? And come and let me know when you've, you know, found us a way out of here. Thanks. But of course not. Wesker is not. We are. So we'll go do it. This random slowdown's really... Right, so... Yeah, as of this point, like, the pistol's pretty much redundant. It's like Hunter City back in the map. So it's time to bring out the big gun. Grab the Magnum. Shotty. I think that's it. I don't think there's actually anything left in the game that can poison you. If I remember rightly, I think the... Oh no, there is the spiders in like the courtyard base. Like, giant spider, that thing is... Sleeping on the job. Oh, you son of a bitch, and he poisoned me. God damn it. Okay, I need to get... Although, yeah, you can heal yourself. I have a feeling I'm going to regret leaving. That was close. Barry. Wow, that's draining my health, like, really fast. Thanks again, Barry. I can't remember if grenade shells one shots. They definitely used to in the original, because they used to blow their arms off, which was awesome. But I can't remember if they do in this game. I think, oh man, I think right on danger. I'm gonna have to go back to that iron box. Oh no, I'm still on court. Although I'm assuming.
Huh? What's the Star's radio doing here?
You know, considering like where everybody is at this point in the game, that's a valid question, Jill. It's a very valid question. I'm just gonna use that just in case I get like swiped by a hunter. I can't remember if they actually left in the decapitation. Hunters, like, if you were killed by a hunter, like, they just used to, you know, do you real rotten, man. Cut your head off. that didn't kill him. Yo, they look sick in this game. Oh, they look so fucking cool. They were a hell of a lot bigger than I remember them. Okay, so two Magnum rounds to take out Hunter. That's not cool. That's very not cool. That used to one. Yo, shit! Just run away. Run away, run away. Right, so at least I can get... Okay, I haven't got a blue. Okay, I think I'll swap my shotty. I'll keep my Magnum. Oh yeah, there's no. Although, is it 12 or 6? I can't remember, but I know in like in RE3 and 2, there was no limit on the amount of shells you could have. Because, like, technically speaking, in those games, like, it only held one. Right, I'm going to keep my first aid spray. And now it's just a case of remembering where the locked doors are. Oh, yeah, I can go out of here, but I have to go the long way around. And it's the hall. Oh, yeah, the one in the main hall. Is there... Oh, and there's the one up here as well, right? I think. Yeah, sit down. Oh, man, two shots with this, too? Yo, he just, like, sponged that. Well, I thought I was dead there. I just wasn't moving. Oh, crap. Did he just jump down? And he's got, like... Why is he a different... Oh, wow. Three shots. Come on. Yo. They have a really cool death animation. Damn, those enemies. Cool. They're, like, one of my favorite enemies in Resident Evil. Like, the hunters and the lickers, I think... Just, like, they are so cool. They're just a really cool enemy. Yeah, I remember, I think this is a helmet key. Yeah. What's in here? God, I can't believe it takes three shots with that. Yo, I remember this room now. Oh, hang on a minute. Yeah, you have to, like... Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh, man. Fuck. Fuck. Why would they put that switch there, man? Come on. That's just stupid. Why would you do that? Oh, god damn it. Fortunately, I have a save. That's cool. I've only got to do the plant and then... What have I got to do? Yeah, that's it. Like, that hasn't cost me much time. That's cool. I've just got to do the plant and then... I'll put that in, but I'll take this one out. That sucks. That sucked. That was a really shitty death. I, like, killed myself. I probably could have just pressed the could I have just, like, pressed the switch again, maybe? And... Whoa! Don't get hasty. Don't get hasty. Slow and steady wins the race. Right, so... Let's go do that again. Let's try that again, shall we? But man, I can't believe how tough the hunters are. They take a lot of... They can take a lot of punishment in there. So let's go do this. I'm really glad I saved now, thinking about it. I'm really glad I played. Okay, can I just skip this? I don't really think those flame rounds are going to be good for anything. I have quite a bit of pistol ammo saved up, which is cool, because once you get to the... I think once you... Well, yeah, once you get to the lab, like, there's actually quite a few zombies in that. Yeah. Right, yeah, so let's go, and let's get back to where we were. Okay, now I just thought, like, Barry leaves those bullets for you in that room, right? How does he get back here before you? Like, there's only one way out of that room. Unless he just, you know, knows you're gonna go through them. Dogs, I ain't got no time for you. I hate dogs in Resident Evil, man. I really hate them. Oh man, that is so cheap. Like, aha, I came prepared this time. I bought my blue herb with me. Oh, crap. That was kind of... I'm off. Luckily, there's a first aid spray in here. Even though I don't need it, I'm still fine at the moment. Like, when you play on the advanced mode, like, it's very, very different.
Huh?
See? Who says tank controls aren't good enough? Scrubs, that's who. They're fine. They're totally fine. I guess I just... Okay, now, don't get killed this time. That would be great if you could just not die. Okay, I can't quite remember what to do. Do you like... Okay, so you're obviously going to have to push this one through. I probably should have saved before I came in here. Can these move this? Let's find out. Right, so they get stuck on that. Right, okay. So then if I go in here and press the switch... Now, do they start moving out as soon as I walk back in here? Okay, so... Alright, that was kind of tense, even though, like... I kind of knew I wasn't going to die, but still. Do you actually have enough... Surely you actually have enough time. They just make it look like you. Because there's no way for me to, like... keep this here, is there? Yeah, there is no way I can... There is no way I can get around there that quickly. Interesting. Why would you have this room in your house anyway? Yeah, that's always just gonna move. Huh. And now I can't actually move that down anymore. Yeah, could I do that maybe? No, that's kind of weird. I can't remember what to do here. What? Why didn't that happen when I... Don't complain. Whatever. Whatever. I'll take it. Oh, crap. Hang on. Is that where the... Oh, screw it. We'll just go. Fuck it. We'll just dive right in. This is where Barry, like, totally screws you up, isn't it? This is really making me want to go play Resident Evil Zero again. Because Resident Evil Zero, like... Even though it was kind of a... It was a weird prequel because, like, when you, like, see Rebecca in this game, like, she doesn't mention, like, the events of Resident Evil Zero ever. Which is, you know, a bit ridiculous. For those of you who haven't played Resident Evil Zero, that's a prequel that's set, like, you know, literally just before this game. And you play as Rebecca as part of, Whoa, Jesus Christ! Yo, you're not supposed to be able to survive that. Oh, crap. Is that going to give me, like, loads of little spiders now? Yeah. Thinking you're good. Yo, shit! Yo, there's loads of spiders in here! Dude! Run away! Oh, shotgun shells. Oh, man. Oh, maybe, don't flame rounds do more damage to spiders? Soon find out. Ooh, a map. I will have that. Thank you very much. Can I, like, lure them over here? Yo, that is... That's just... creepy. Did that miss? Yeah, flame rounds are a lot better. I really don't want to have to use my bullets on that last one. Can I, like... Yeah. See ya. See you later, Trevor. I don't know why I just called him Trevor. What was I talking about before I got the shit scared out of me? Are they... They're not my footsteps. Anyway, Resident Evil, you play as part of, like, the Alpha Team when you first come in here. And, I thought that was going to kill me for a split second. I was like, yo, what are you doing? Get off me. That should technically electrify the water. Oh, I do not. Oh, damn it. I really don't want to waste an explosive round on that zombie. Yeah, I'm so good. Oh, was that a dagger? Yeah, that's set, like, right before this, and you play as Rebecca Chambers as part of Alpha Team, so, like, you kind of see what happens to Alpha Team, which is really cool. Even though, like, you never really get the idea that it was planned, it's a pretty well-executed prequel, and, like, the amount of information that's in there about, like, the setup for Umbrella and all the, you know, all that good stuff is actually kind of awesome. Like, and it's a shame that that game was so limited. It was only on the GameCube. I don't think it's come to any other platform since. It might be in the, like, Wii collection that came out. I can't remember. I think it was, actually. So yeah, like, you know, not many people played it, and I always really liked it. That's, that was the last kind of, you know, old school Resident Evil that actually came out. Okay, now, if my memory serves, there is a hunter. No, she's not aiming at anything. You sneaky little madam. Oh, yeah, he died in two shots. I'm not complaining. Okay. This is actually cool. I could do with being here. What did I leave in that room? Oh no, that's the room I'm looking at. Right, I'll go back to my save room. But yeah, I could do the Resident Evil Zero playthrough. I might even record that. That'd be cool. Although I'd forget a lot of stuff. I haven't played that game in forever. And that's one of the few Resident Evils that I haven't actually played that much. I only played through that. I played through it, I think, on like normal and hard, and I don't think I've played it since then. Like, I haven't played Resident Evil Zero in a long time. Okay, this is now not great, because I haven't got a great deal of ammo for my, like, you know, for the weapons that are good at taking out hunters. I have got quite a lot of shotgun now. I guess I could, like, just... the Magnum? Yeah, I mean, there's six shots in that, so that's, like, three dead hunters. There's a helmet key. Yeah, there's a helmet key door in here that I can go through. Oh, yeah, the blue gem, wasn't it? That was the... Actually, I might as well wait until I've got the red one and do both at the same time. Because I think the red gem gives you Magnum round. Lovely. Gotta love the Magnum. Right, let's go. Okay, we got anything in here? Any buyers? Nope. Lovely. Right, and that's almost it for that key. It's just the one on the ground floor in the main hall that I need to unlock, and then that's it. Oh, cool. Explosive rounds. Okay, this is different. I can't remember this at all. You usually just, like, move this and then turn the light off and you got the jewel. Do you, like, do some... Okay, so I've got two chests in here. If I remember rightly, the deer is what... Okay, hang on. Stop trying to push everything. Yeah, let's pick these up. Because these will come in handy. I can't remember what significance that, like, rotating thing has. Oh, I remember. You have to, like, run. Yeah. There we go. Oh, is there three gemstones in this version? Yeah, and then... Yeah! Jill Valentine, Master Jewel. I guess there's a file in here. Mail to the Chief of Security. Oh, wait, yeah, that's like... That's basically two Wesker, isn't it? I think that's like the head of security in that is Wesker. Okay, there's a claw zombie through that door behind me, so I'm not gonna go there. I'm gonna go do all the gemstones, and then I think I'm gonna put in a save and call that a day for this. The deaths always add on a lot of time. Right, get my gemstone. Let's go get all this. I don't remember there being two different types of hunters, though. Like, the green ones, and there's, like, the kind of beige. Yo, speak of the devil. Whoa, crap, and his friend's gonna show up, too. Maybe that's, like, mailing. So I'm assuming you can just put three gemstones in this now. Oh, that's one of the discs to rescue Chris, isn't it? I'll try and do that, but I can't really remember what you do. Like, 'cause I know you like getting all three discs isn't everything. Like, you have to do something. What do you mean it's not necessary? I'm standing right here. Oh, so is that not? Okay, so what do I use the red one for? Shotgun rounds, okay. Huh. That's weird. I can't remember the... Oh, no, I guess not. So what do I use this for? I guess I will have to figure that out in the next session, because I really can't remember that. Now, where do I need to go? What's the quickest way? I could go... Oh, yeah, I'll just go back this way. Grab my key. Grab my key and save, and then I can go through... I can come back this way and then go and unlock the ground floor. Hopefully I can run past these two hunters without getting my head chopped off. Ow, my legs! Yo! Crap! The reach on that move! I think that's like their, you know, like instant kill move. Yeah, that put me on. Okay, yeah, I really can't remember where you have to use that jewel. Even though they can go in there for the sake of, like, my organizing. Damn it! And, yeah, where do you use that red? I am intrigued. What have I got? 1, 2, 3, 7. I can afford it. It's an old typewriter. Right, guys. Thanks for watching. If you stay till the end, I'll catch you guys in part 7. See ya.